just want to do a quick video on the five Negro presidents by J.R. Rogers. And I'm going to just go into this book and just read a little bit about it. I got this book and copied it. And I just wanted to show you a little bit of it. The five Negro presidents. And talks about, goes into detail about it. If you want to get it, you know, you can read more of it. I just wanted to show you I got some copies of it. And it's quite interesting. I don't know how many of these are circulated. I heard they're pretty hard to find. But, I made a copy of it, and always wanted to write about it. And I thought, you might want to look at it yourself. I remember people in, school used to get books and make copies of them, and share them. But here's some pictures too you might want to look at.